Let's go. You know it's baby nigga. Fuck with me, but I don't got the time. I just hopped off a private plane and went and hopped on 85. Go cut my chauffeur, bitch, cause I don't like to drive. Me and Suburban's back to back and we gon' fill them up with vibes. Fill them with vibes, yeah. Get in and ride, yeah. And no, a nigga not blind, but I keep the stick and I'm fine. I ain't met a nigga in life, just fucking with me, say he did and he lied, yeah. We got so many vibes, stuffed in the car, we can fuck them hoes six at a time, no. I made them hoes say that nigga so fine, bro, he got the dick, you can feel in your spine, yeah. Yeah, that what they say about baby, you know that them bitches don't play about baby. Baby should go run for president, look what God did, took a time with me, got a red and white hoe like a peppermint. Put the hotel, take the vibes in, she gon' fuck me and fuck with my brethren, my brother know, having three hoes in the king side, I ain't finished yet, get another bitch, got a riding dick and screaming. You made me proud, girl. You a cowgirl. Did a handstand. I'm like, wow, girl. Got me fucking her upside down. Yeah, we going dumb. Say she wanna come.
Hey, you guys. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Yep, that was my earring, y'all. Put that joint back in there, though. All right, cool. Okay, welcome to Candy's World. Welcome to my channel. And this wig is a Harley Quinn Suicide Squad. You know what I'm saying? Inspire wig. And this wig is super cool. I've never worn a wig like this before. Yeah, it gets a little tangly, but you can manage it. It's very full, you guys. This wig is a synthetic 24-inch wig that I purchased from Amazon from Sylvia Wigs. I will leave the link in the description below. Also, this choker that I bought from Amazon as well. So, I can also leave the link in the description below for that. And, yeah. So, Harley Quinn, you guys. Harley Quinn vibe, you know. This wig is super lit. And it's like a body wave. So, it's obviously blonde, platinum blonde. And you have baby blue and baby pink on each side. Which is classic Suicide Squad Harley Quinn hair. So this wig was like $36.98, and it's definitely really good pricing as far as under $40. This wig comes with adjustable straps, and it comes with three combs, and this wig is not glued down or taped. And I also wanted to show you the part. The part is about 2.5 inches. And I just added my makeup to it. Some wigs come with parts already, some don't. So if the hair doesn't come with a part, you can just make your own. Very easy to create the part on this wig. So yeah, like the wig is already styled. It's literally one of those throw on and go type wigs. But yeah, like super, super cute. And this wig has a lot of body. And that's what I like. Like, y'all, look at this body, yaddy, 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 body, 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 baby, okay, body bitches, okay, so get you a Suicide Squad Harley Quinn wig, boo, because you're gonna slay for days, like, super lit, like, this wig is amazing, like, I might wear this wig with, like, a Catwoman type dress. The dress is, like, dark, and they have a lot of, like, superhero stuff at Forever 21. But yeah, this wig, you definitely want to wear something dark to make the color pop. So it's I love the curls. Like it has such amazing curls on this wig. So if you wanted to get this wig for Halloween, something like that, you could do for a costume. For me, this wig is like just because. Like you would wear this wig just because. And I mean, yeah, like super lit. So get you a Suicide Squad Harley Quinn wig. Thank you guys for watching my channel. Really appreciate it. Love this wig. Get you a Harley Quinn wig. And of course, like, comment, and subscribe. And if you can, of course, keep your heels high and your standards higher. Okay? Love you. Bye. Go cut my chauffeur, bitch, cause I don't like to drive.